Typically, a pillow starts as a red-hot crack or fracture in thin black crust. Then the crust moves outward away from the crack and the pillow grows. The crust is less than an inch thick. Inside is molten lava. Growing at about 8 inches per second, the pillow moves about 7 feet down a gentle slope. Then it implodes.